This video is all about the human excretory system. We remove the waste materials from our homes. In the same way, our body has a system to remove waste. This system is called the excretory system. The excretory system consists of kidney, ureters, the urinary bladder, and the urethra. The main organ of the excretory system are the kidneys. The function of the kidneys is to filter blood. The filtered blood is urine. The ureters carry the urine to the urinary bladder. The bladder stores the urine. When the bladder is full, the urine passes out of the body through the urethra. In this way, the excretory system removes waste from our bodies. Working model. Shown here is a working model of the excretory system. Let us see how it works. The blood passes through the kidney and gets filtered. The urine then passes through the ureter onto the urinary bladder and goes out through the urethra. Here is my working model of the excretory system.